Today we'll be painting flowers on felt paper. So materials needed, felt paper, any ordinary felt paper, any color, but for beginners I would be suggesting to use dark colors, black, blue, or dark browns. Now we'll be needing oil pastels. You could use any oil pastels, doesn't have to be the artist grade or expensive. I'm using this one, okay. This one, so it's not sponsored, and this one, I use this one too. So we'll be mixing them both. So follow along with this tutorial and enjoy the video. Start by doing the outline of the thing that we are about to paint. For this time we're gonna be painting a simple flower, so I would advise that you get a reference. It is always better to paint with a reference, but this time we're just gonna be using our
imagination.
Painting on felt was popularized here by Onib Olmedo. He's a Filipino artist. And when I was in college, I was attending on-the-spot painting sessions with some contemporary artists. I was introduced with this type of painting using felt, because we have on-the-spot painting sessions with fellow artists in sometimes Luneta or Manila Bay. So Filipino painters are fond of using this because it's very cheap and it's very convenient. Just use the pastels as like a crayon or a chalk. Now you use the edge. Now the colors is up to you, so there's no mistake in painting. Always remember that, just do what makes you happy. And enjoy the rest of the video. So I hope that you'll follow along. It's easy to paint on a felt paper. So send me your pictures of your work. So tune in again next time and subscribe to this channel. We'll be painting more pictures.